Hello, this is EchoingClock.
And Wolfsickle.
Who just woke up. I tried to.
I doubt that.
You don't even remember. See, so yeah, I'm still fighting off these blobs.
Thunder!
I don't remember.
Thunder!
Oh, wait, these blocks fall off from under you? Yeah, there's Oogie Castle. Because it has to be Oogie Castle before you can fight these blobs.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
So these are resistance to magic.
Thunder!
Where are they?
Thunder! Thunder! Come on!
I love having as much magic as I do health. Where are they, Seth? Is there one on top of him? Can I get on top of him? Huh? All the fireballs. Why not extinguish those?
See ya.
Am I supposed to use bridge on them, or do I just hit it? Alright, I'm gonna use strike on it. Down.
Thunder!
I was just used blizzard on it. I thought it was just magic. Shit! Let's sip this ginger ale. And continue this.
I still think the life breakers is backwards for me. Because normally I would suck horribly at Ursula's fight and die in like 10 seconds.
And you did pretty damn well.
And I did pretty damn well.
I always thought of that as like a shriek of pain. So if you die, you have to start over. It shows you where, like, a good portion of them are. Okay.
Enter inside of...
Huh?
Go through the door.
Can I go through the door? Nope, no door. God, these camera controls. These blobs appear in the other game as well. Not in the same manner, but in a similar manner, and that you just gotta destroy them. Platforming. How do? Probably the one I was missing too.
Not
pull
up and hit you with fire?
No. I know. No, it was the fireball kind of chased me around the whole building. Okay. I got tech 49 for something. What? What did you get a tech 49 for? Yeah, I'm at that part of the game where all the tech is like so huge. And it still does nothing for my level. Ha! Oh shit.
Here! Thunder!
Damn it. Oops. so okay. Oh, okay, screw these guys. I don't want to deal with them. Oh! Thank you, ledge mechanic. Is this where I was before? Can I make that? Yes, I can. Okay. Come on, I got it. Not what I wanted to do. So I don't think you actually have to destroy that fire thing. You can I'm not sure exactly though.
Damn it.
My memory isn't really playing along with this let's play.
And I'm still having to speak.
So he's pretty useless. Oh. I know. I'm half asleep too, apparently.
Thunder! Thunder!
Oh, look at my health right now, after using cure. Hopefully point is made.
I'm still a little freaked out by what the fuck.
Why is it winking?
Heal!
No, I mean like why is it winking?
Exactly.
Oh, it's just winking just for the sake of winking.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
No, I was killing these gargoyles.
Thunder! Thunder!
Come on! Here! Thunder!
Thunder!
Go!
Come on!
That was close.
Heal!
This is the type of thing where if I were to use, if it was able to use cure on it, if I use cure on it, it's probably destroyed. There we go. Strength up, max items up for Donald, and strength up for Goofy. Take another sip of this ginger ale.
Bubble. Mm-hmm.
Away with coming back
and wrecking people's shit.
And apparently the whole castle was like over the keyhole. That's cool. So it kind of just reintroduces a new keyhole mechanic with everything. So gravity become Gravira.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Okay. Cancel the Heartless Halloween Festival for now. Have this. The pumpkin head. Next year's Halloween will be the scariest memory. Huh. And that's them figuring out that heart's really complex. Equipment, crab claw, and the new weapon is the pumpkin head. Of course, by equipping this, I'd be exchanging one more strength for one less magic. I'm gonna go ahead because I'm fine with magic.
Oh, and have longer reach. You get combo plus, and I have an invention plus as well.
Are you sure? That is the first King Wars 2. Oh. Gonna take another sip of this ginger ale. So, is that the end of this world?
Pretty sure.
Okay. Let's go with my journal.
Let's show the keyhole. I'm pretty sure it's over.
Trinity is there's probably some here. There's six in Halloween Town. I want to find those. We have time. I think there's also a few Trinities that we're missing too, but I'm not sure. Oh, while you were asleep, I got a blizzard arm.
Now you're talking.
No.
Oh.
Blizzard arms. Not an element, blizzard. If you light this, it kind of like brings you back over there. Because you can't apparently jump over. Gives you a feeling of how relative this game is, though. They try to keep everything simple and in the same map. So I believe you examine this. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so after you beat Oogie, like I said a few episodes ago, any of the chests you missed would be in like an alcove over here somewhere. Once I figure out where it is myself. Is it? Yes, it is. So I guess we got all the chests that we really needed. Unless there's like some other ones over here somewhere, I guess. I don't know. I could have swore there was one more I was missing, but... But yeah, I've done playthroughs where like I'll miss like every chest and they're all right there, so... This kind of looks like a head doll where it just got burned up. I don't know where those Dalmatians would be. Huh. It's probably something stupid out of the room we're looking. Kind of going this way. Or I can follow this out. Is this to the bridge? Yeah, because it loops around and comes from right there. I don't know how we got out of that, but okay. In there? Trinity. So now that we know where that is. This is a different way. What's in here? What's it later?
Fire!
Okay. I like how it doesn't really like fly me over here, it just lifts me up. So like heights. Okay. That white Trinity might be, that then. So, we finish this world until later, then. What's back here? Nothing? Alright, so yeah, we'll revisit this world when we have the other trainees. Hopefully we can find the other crap here. You can talk to these guys, though. Gummy ship! Alright, so I'm gonna call that an episode with boarding the gummy ship. We'll see you next time. This is EchoingClock.
And Wolfsickle.
And next episode, we'll be going to this world. Goodbye!
Bye!